This is the world of 360 Video Magazine.